girls think I'm hot because I spent a lot of time in Facebook prison.